just quiet. I've been doing a little bit of calling, a little bit of rattling. I just had three bearded hens come through here. They came in all quick and quiet on me and went down that funnel. I'm kind of glad they did too, because if a buck would do the same thing, it would have caught me unawares. Now I'm just a little bit more alert in that area. But that's what they did here a few weeks ago, but they just did it a little quicker this time. Anyway, we got a big cold front moving in this weekend, and should definitely get the deer up and moving on their feet. It's going to be up to 77 today, though, so I'm going to stay in this location as long as I can. But in the afternoon, I'm going to move about 300 yards down to location number 3, where I have that mock scrape and where I've seen that big old rub. So, anyway, I'm going to do a couple quick calls on the extinguisher grunt call. See if we can get a buck to come in on us. Thank you. tell that much more about it, but anyway, so, you know, morning's moving along here a little bit. I'll probably stick it out in this tree till about 11 and then make a move. I'll freshen the scrape and swap SD cards. Sit here. Luckily, we do have quite a bit of breeze and keep seen it at the top of the hill. The only bad thing is that top of the hill is downwind of me.